out at a private fireworks factory in Virudhunagar, Tamil Nadu. Initial reports by fire service personnel on site said about 10 people were injured in the explosion. The Prime Minister's office in a tweet sent condolences to the families of the bereaved. In another shocker for West Bengal Mamata Banerjee, All India Trinamool Congress Rajya Sabha member Dinesh Trivedi announced his resignation on the floor of the House Rajya Sabha, citing the reason that he was unable to do anything over the violence in West Bengal. India's efforts to generate enough COVID-19 vaccine to share with the world has earned praise from the World Health Organization, saying India managed to inoculate nearly 6 million in 22 days, which showed the government's diligence, discipline and vigour into their response to the campaign. Onions may once again disappear from your plate. The effect of unseasonal rain and unbridled petrol diesel prices have resulted in an increase in the prices of onion as well. So much that onion prices have increased more than double in the last few weeks. The onion, which was being sold at the beginning of the year for 25 to 30 rupees per kilogram, is being sold for 60 to 70 rupees per kilogram. After getting relief in the alleged false affidavit presentation case from the Jodhpur District and Sessions Court, Bollywood superstar Salman Khan extended his vote of thanks to fans for supporting and loving him throughout his tough days. We'll be right back.